Google had gathered 5 exabytes of data between the beginning of time 2003. This amount of data started to be produced every 2 days in 2010 and every 40 minutes by 2021. The responsibility of a data scientist is to gather, clean and present data and have a keen business sense and analytical abilities. Let us have a discussion about it in the upcoming slides. How can you become a data scientist as a beginner? I guarantee you, after watching this video, you will have a clear understanding on how to drive your career as a data scientist. Hey guys, welcome to Simply Learn. Before proceeding, please make sure you subscribe to Simply Learn's YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates. Today we are going to cover significance of data scientist in industries. After that, prerequisites and technologies required for a data scientist. And finally, salary of a data scientist. I have a query for you. Which technology is used by Google Maps to predict traffic jams? Deep learning, machine learning, natural language processing, data structure. Please leave the answer in the comment section below. And stay tuned to get the answer. Significance. Now we will see how top industries are involved in the field of data science. By 2025, the data science industry is anticipated to grow to a value of $16 billion. There is an abundance of data science jobs all over the world. Now let's list out crucial areas where data science is used. Media and entertainment. The major player in the media and entertainment sector, such as YouTube, Netflix, Hotstar, etc., have begun to use data science to better understand their audience and provide them with recommendations that are both relevant and personalized. E-commerce. Data science has aided retail companies in better meeting their expectations. As they bring a unique combination of deep data knowledge, technology skills, and statistical experience, data scientists are in high demand in the retail industry. Top recruiters are Amazon, Flipkart, Walmart, Myntra, etc. Digital marketing. Large volumes of data are currently being fetched from its users through search pages, social networks, online traffic display networks, movies, web pages, etc. A high level of business intelligence is needed to analyze such large amount of data, and this can only be done with the proper use of data science approaches. Top recruiters are Amazon, Flipkart, Facebook, Google, etc. Cybersecurity. Data science and AI are now being used by the cybersecurity industry to prevent the growing usage of algorithms for harmful purposes. Top recruiters include IBM, Microsoft, Accenture, Cisco, and many more. Before moving forward, what is the response to the Google Map question that I asked? Answer is machine learning. Coming to prerequisites. Now that we know significance of data science in industries, let us explore the prerequisites and technologies required for a data scientist. Seeing the demand of data scientists in every industry, it is obvious that the scope of a data scientist is very high. So, how to start? There is no necessity that you should be knowing any technology or programming language. You can be a layman too. Data scientists typically have a variety of educational and professional experiences. Most should be proficient in 4 crucial areas. Important skill is mathematical expertise. 3 concepts like linear algebra, multivariable calculus, and optimization technique are crucial because they aid in our understanding of numerous machine learning algorithms that are crucial to data science. Similar to that, knowing statistics is crucial because they are used in data analysis. Additionally, important to statistics, probability is regarded as a must for mastering machine learning. Next is computer science. In the field of computer science, there is a lot to learn. But one of the key inquiries that arises in relation to programming is R or Python language. There are many factors to consider when deciding which language to choose for data science because both have a comprehensive collection of libraries to implement complex machine learning algorithms. In addition to learning a programming language, you should learn the following computer science skill: fundamentals of algorithm and data structures, distributed computing, machine learning, deep learning, Linux, SQL, MongoDB, etc. Domain expertise. Most individuals wrongly believe that domain expertise is not crucial to data science, yet it is. Consider the following scenario. If you are interested in working as a data scientist in the banking industries and you already know a lot about it. For instance, you are knowledgeable about stock trading, finance, etc. This will be very advantageous for you. And the bank itself will favor you over other applicants. And finally, communication skill. It covers both spoken and written communication. In a data science project, the project must be explained to others when findings from the analysis have been reached. This can occasionally be a report that you provide to your team or employer at work. Sometimes it might be a blog entry. It is frequently a presentation to a group of co-workers. Regardless, a data science project always involves some form of communication of the project's findings. Therefore, having a good communication skill is a requirement for being a data scientist. Apart from all this, practicing is very important. Keep using different tools. Also, start reading blogs on data science. Start building projects on data science, which can be added to your resume. Also, you can find many interesting courses on data science by Simply Learn. Salary reward is the result of good work. Now we shall discuss salaries that a data scientist will get. It should come as no surprise that data scientists may add significantly to a business. Every step of the process, from data processing to data cleansing, requires persistence, a lot of arithmetic and statistics, as well as scattering of engineering skills. One of the most important factors in a data scientist's salary is experience. At the beginner level, a data scientist can make $95,000 annually. The typical annual compensation for a mid-level data scientist is between $130,000 and $195,000. A seasoned data scientist typically earns between $165,000 and $250,000 per year. In India, at the beginner level, a data scientist can make 9,40,000 rupees on average per year. At mid-level, data scientist will get 20 lakhs rupees per annum. And if you are at the advanced level, you will get paid an average of rupees 25 lakhs annually. This salary will vary in different countries. The top hiring businesses in the US that provide the highest salaries for data scientists are Apple with $180,000 per annum. Next is Twitter with $170 per annum. Meta Technology, $170 annually. LinkedIn, $160,000 per annum. Wipro Technology provides 17,50,000 per annum. IBM provides 14 lakhs per annum. And Accenture will provide you with 19 lakhs per annum. And finally, American Express will provide on average of 13 lakhs per annum. I hope you like watching the video. We appreciate you seeing the video. Keep learning.
Hi there. If you like this video, subscribe to the Simply Learn YouTube channel and click here to watch similar videos. To nerd up and get certified, click here.